The church I'm at is St. Leonard's in Hythe. It originates from the 11th century and it's home to one of only two remaining crypts in the UK. It's packed with over 1,000 skulls and thousands of bones. In the medieval times in Hythe, a number of graveyards were closed down. The skeletons had to be dug up and they were stored here, and they've been here ever since. I'm not going to be able to do any video inside the crypt, but I can take some photos.